Hi friends, now we are solving a problem on vector integral calculus. The given problem is prove that integral over C f del g dot dr is equal to double integral s del f cross del g dot n bar ds. By the observation you can say this is the transformation between line integral to surface integral. So which theorem we will apply? Stokes theorem. What is the Stokes theorem statement we have? Integral over C, if S is a surface, open surface bounded by the closed curve C, then an integral over C f bar dot dr bar is equal to double integral over S del cross f bar dot n bar ds. Yes or no? Now by the observation of the given problem, from the given problem what you can say? Dr quotient is here, f bar here, f bar is equal to f del g. So apply the Stokes theorem. What we required in the right side? Del cross f bar we need to find out. This value is del cross f bar or not here? So del cross f bar I am doing now. That is nothing but del cross f del g. You see, del g is a vector, f is a scalar, del f g is nothing but here what? A vector. Now cross product of the vectors we are doing. In this case, you see, simple, this is del f first. I am applying differential operator on f cross del g. First one is over. Plus now f into here f into del cross del g. F into del cross del g. I am repeating again. You see, first del f cross del g. Next f outside del cross del g. That's it. Now this is del f cross del g. Both are del f and del g both are different. But here you see plus f into this is del cross del g is nothing but cross product is curl. Del cross of vector is a curl. So curl del g is nothing but gradient of g. So what is mean by curl grad? 0 bar. So f into 0 bar. What is f into 0 bar? 0 bar only. Therefore del cross f bar is equal to del f cross del g. So from this what you can say? Integral over c f bar dr bar is, what is f bar? F del g dot dr bar. F del g dot dr bar is equal to double integral over s del cross f bar. What is the del cross f bar? Del f cross del g. Del f cross del g dot n bar ds. That's it. You see, this one only we have to prove or not. Check it. Integral over c f del g dot dr is equal to double integral over s del f cross del g dot n bar ds. Thank you for watching this video.